Bhutan is passing through a transition period in which the youth are being affected. And therefore, Jamchong Thuendel Sopa started with the objective of helping the youth during this transition period and thereafter. We would like to see our youth get gainful employment. We'd like to see our youth reach their full potentials so that they can live a meaningful life. We'd like to see our youth have their dignity, integrity, and self-worth. These are a lot of tall orders, but Jamchong Thuendel Sopa would like to have a humble beginning, work slowly but surely with all our partners, and to make a big difference in the lives of our younger generation. We need the support of one and all, not only in our own organization, but from all partners within the country and outside.